Good afternoon. I'm Rajul Pandya-Lorch. I'm Director for Communications and Public Affairs at IFPRI, and I'm very pleased to welcome all of you to the launch of our new book, Agriculture for Improved Nutrition, Seizing the Momentum. Thank you to those of you who are joining us here in person. Thank you to those of you who are joining us online, and to those of you who are going to be watching this video in the days and weeks to come. As you can imagine, Shenggen, Sivan, and I are very pleased to be launching our new book, which features 20 chapters by about 30 experts from all around the world, several of whom are here with us on the program. They're here with us in the room. They're here with us online. And a very big thank you to all of them for contributing their work, their perspectives, their insights to this book project. It is such an honor for us to be part of this book project together with such smart, committed, talented people. And so again, a big thank you to all of them for joining us here. We are very pleased to let you know that IFPRI has arranged with CABI to make this book fully open access. You can download any or all of the chapters from anywhere in the world, and you have no excuse anymore to say the book is too heavy to carry around. It is not. You can even download it when you're in bed. You can download it in a plane. You can download it in a remote area, anywhere. Please use this book widely. Share this book. Work with us to continue to leverage on how agriculture can make a difference to improving nutrition around the world. We have a fabulous program lined up for you. And without further ado, I'd like to call on our first speaker, Shenggen Fan, who is the Director General of IFPRI, to give an overview of the book. Thank you very much.